feel like we haven't seen any huge overworld like advantages. Like nobody really seems to have messed up in the overworld. There's been like maybe two or three times we've seen. Oh, both of them die early though. That is interesting. Okay.
Yeah, I think Sam goes for the restart here, right?
The two of them both didn't go for the restart. They just they started from outside of cave. Sam's a little bit behind Beefle as a result, and goes for safer strats.
Still goes for the fucking trash can skip there. That's surprising. I thought he would have opted to go through the classroom instead.
At least they're here for the tournament.
Yeah, sorry.
I've been called. No, no, you're fine. Someone's breaking the speed limit.
Yeah, sorry. Too quick.
Alright. Gavin's ahead. I was wrong so far. Although, again, it's going to be a close match either way.
It's only like a 2.5 second difference there in the level, which is pretty close.
Yeah.
Travis is taking kind of a weird starting round.
Oh, he loses his speed to the window. Oh. Yeah. That puts Sam in front. I don't know if... we'll see. That might be... I don't think it'll be too bad. I think because he's only losing about one speed from that. But one speed could be the difference.
Looks like Travis has taken slightly like optimal, slightly more optimal pathing here. Sam is doing some wide strafes there.
Yeah, I think Sam needs to take them wider though, because he's got the the higher speed. Although, yeah, I think.
Travis, I guess he probably should have just gone through the other way rather than the classroom then.
Did Travis overtake? Ooh. Oh my gosh, they are essentially tied. Wow, this is going to be a really close match. It'll be very interesting if they both stay on pace the entire time.
Basically, yeah, I just switched from Sam to Travis and there's like no difference.
Yeah. Basically looking for a mistake here or more optimal play. The routing was a little bit different in the kitchen, but they ended up at the same exact spot.
Sam is slightly ahead. He's got an earlier cycle on the crushers.
Oh, that would... the route Sam took activated the crushers faster. Alright.
Let's see if one of them will keep their speed through here.
Looks like Sam's managed to do it.
Beefle made a half, I bet he got.
It's not that big a deal. I think that he'll still be able to catch up. He's a bit behind.
Yeah, I agree.
We haven't seen anyone mess up. Oh my! I was okay. Never mind. I was gonna say we haven't seen anyone mess up the like cafeteria door strat, but Sam just did.
Might give Travis the lead. Beefle back in the lead here. He's gonna have a bit more speed going into the end. I think he's gonna pass him. Yeah, he does.
They were 0.06 seconds within each other for level time. we talk about how crazy that is.
All three of the levels have been within 2.5 seconds of each other. That's crazy.
This is definitely the closest. Like, I was going to say that the closest we've seen so far is you and Rum in the prior tournament. But this is by far the closest. In fact, like...
Yeah, one, they have literally been neck and neck the whole time.
One perspective has always had someone's back in it. And that's amazing.
Let's see if either of them have trouble defense here.
I was on Travis's camera, and I literally didn't even notice because they are in the same spot. So, that's any indicator of just how insane this is. That's an interesting thing I haven't seen Sam do, but keeping his speed like that in that section. I don't know how important
actually ends up falling into the faint and dying there.
Oh, that could be the difference. It'll take another mistake from Sam to... Oh, but Sam died of the radioactive goop. I don't think it's a big enough of a time loss to make comparison to what happened to Beautiful, but it's...
Yeah, definitely not, but it definitely brought him a bit closer.
Yeah, it helps. Plus Sam got it didn't get first cycle, so...
Yeah. That's closing the gap even more.
Yeah, Sam's getting bad cycles on these if Beautiful gets better ones.
Oh, Beautiful goes for the pipe swing too. He didn't get it though. I think if he got that pipe swing successfully...
Oh, he's ahead.
Yeah, he is.
Sam took a bit of a wider route there. I don't know if that was to build speed or what, but... We'll see who
this
gets
the... This is also going to be a big factor here. Whoever gets the skip if they go for it.
They both go for the safer shit?
Yeah, they both go safe.
Wow.
Looks like Sam got to keep his speed a bit more though.
Sam didn't actually grab onto the thing.
Oh my god, there.
Oh my god, 0.27 seconds off.
Yeah.
Kidding me, this is insane. Wow, if we ever see another run like this. I thought the game glitched because it switched to like the other camera right when they went in the level. Like what? Yeah, photo finish. Someone get the camera ready. Someone get me the frames. I need to know which one they both end on. The easier
way. I feel
way
like Travis is gonna get a bit more of a lead here. I think he's got a slightly better. Oh!
Oh, he missed the TV though. Yeah, okay, Sam's got a pretty big lead from that. Keeping +3 is huge. I think the risky strat was a good play to try and get away from this perfect symmetry. But, it was too risky, maybe.
Yeah, so Sam gets a bit of a lead here, but it's all going to come down to Chase.
The minor time save was what mattered up till now, but now it's one death. Whichever one of the two of them dies first loses. And if neither of them die first, then Sam wins. Sam can't go too safe either, because if Beautiful goes faster than him, then he winning, so.
Yeah, it's definitely gonna be close.
See what strats they both take. Like Sam's going for a +5 strat. I know that he knows the route for 6 to 8-ish.
Oh, Trevin's lost his speed.
Yeah, Sam lost his speed in the same spot.
Oh, did he?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, I think he needed it to catch up.
That's true. Sam didn't need it as much. +5 is such a weird speed to be at for this, but Sam's maintaining it. Well, oh, he loses it in the cave. I don't think it'll matter, as long as he doesn't die in the final end. Beautiful is keeping his speed, though. There's the potential he can... No, I don't think he can come back, actually, at this point. It's too far behind.
Oh, the grade got away from him. He died.